when I was a kid and I was into magic. I found that I could focus not on my biblical Hebrew that I had to study, not on French philosophy, none of that stuff. But card magic, for sure. And in card magic is the holy grail of magic tricks, which is any card at any number. You don't necessarily need a memorized deck, but it sure helps. And so I memorized the deck, and I instantly saw anything that is on a card can be memorized that way. So I just started extracting all of this stuff onto index cards, memorized it that way, and I just noticed a boost in mood. Wasn't cured or anything like that. And I think that's exactly what saved my life in that situation, and I never stopped using them ever since.